Hi guys, welcome to WebSensePro. Hope you guys are doing all great. In this tutorial, I'm going to show you guys how you can connect N8N with Shopify. Now, if you don't know what is N8N, N8N is a platform where you can create AI agents without using any code. And the good thing about N8N is that it's completely open source. You can run that on your own local machine, or you can deploy that on cloud. I've also created a tutorial where you can deploy that on Google Cloud. And this is my YouTube playlist where I have added all of the N8N related tutorials. And this is a tutorial where you can learn how you can install N8N completely for free on your Google Cloud. And there are some other tutorials like this one where you can create an SEO agent which you can use completely for free, and all of these other tutorials which I have created for N8N. And the link of this playlist will be in the YouTube video description. And going forward, I'm going to be creating a lot of tutorials where you'll be able to automate a lot of tasks on your Shopify store. And one of the tutorial which is coming really soon, where you'll be able to automatically create blog posts on your Shopify using an AI agent which is built on N8N. And that is the workflow, but that is for another video because it's going to take a lot of time. In this video, I'm just showing you how you can connect your Shopify with N8N. I'm gonna open this workflow here. And this is my Shopify note. If I click on it, and if I click on test a step, you can see that it's pulling up all of the products which I have on my store. So currently I just have three products on my store. And that is my development store, which I have already connected with my N8N. And if I click on products, you can see that these are the three products which are showing up here as an output of my node. Right? And you cannot just extract the products. You can also do order, or you can also generate a custom API call. And in product as well, you have multiple operations. You can create a new product. You can delete products. You can get the products just like we are doing right now. And here we have these additional fields as well, where we can define the collection ID, we can define the created admin fields, a lot of other different fields which you can use and collect the data in your N8N workflow using this connection here. So let me show you how you can do that. So as you can see, I've already connected that, but I am going to create a new credentials to show you guys how you can do that on your own. And let's click on this drop down. Guys, before proceeding the tutorial, if you are new to Shopify and you want your store for just $1 a month, there's a link in the description. If you use that link, you will get your store for just $1 a month. So use that link. Also, I have created an app just for you guys in order to add volume discount feature to your store. By default, Shopify doesn't offer that, but using this app, you can achieve the functionality of volume discount. The app name is Big Bulk Discount. And here's the app. And this app is for just $1.99 a month. Also, there's a free trial of 7 days. So use that and try to increase the sales by using volume discount technique and increase your average order value. And it's no harm using that for 7 days completely for free. And if it doesn't give you any gains, you can simply install. Cool, right? So make sure to test it out. Link in the description, or you can search Big Bulk Discount. Now let's get back to the tutorial. First, let's go back to the workflow and then click on this plus sign. And here I'm going to search for Shopify. Here is the Shopify node. So that is the tool which is used for this AI agent tool. So here we have connected tool with this AI agent. If you don't know about AI agent or the tools, I would suggest you to go to this video which I have created, which is a complete beginner tutorial, N8N full tutorial 2025, which will teach you the basics of workflow, N8N, and all of that kind of stuff, right? For now, I'm gonna click on plus sign, search for Shopify, add this node here, and then we need to select the operation, that what operation we are looking to achieve. We need to create an order, we need to delete an order, or whatever operation we need to do. I am going to select get many products because for AI block generator, I will be using that get many products node, right? So click on that. And here, as I said, I've already connected that, but you won't see that here. I am going to click on create new credential. And here it's asking for the shop subdomain, access token, and app secret key. Now shop subdomain is your subdomain here. In my case, it is developmentwebsensepro.com. So if you have your Shopify store URL just like this. In this, that is your subdomain. All you have to do is just add in here, and let me do that. So I'm gonna do that, and now I will need access token and app secret key. Now how you can generate that? Go to your development store or live store, click on settings, and here click on apps, scenes and channels, and here click on develop apps, and then click on create an app. You can name it whatever you want. I am going to name it N8N tutorial. So that is my app name. Click on create app. And once your app is created, click on configure admin API scopes. And here you can select the scopes which you want to give to your app. So in our case, we are looking to extract the product's data, right? So I'm going to search for product. And here you can see that we have this product feed. I'm going to select this right product feed, right product listings, and then right products. Perfect. Once done, click on save. And now go to API credentials. And here, first you will need to install the app which you have developed in your own store. So I'm going to click on install app. Click on install again. And now we will add our access token here and then app secret key. So let's reveal the token once. And here is the access token. So this will not be visible again. So make sure to copy that and save it where no one else can access that. I'm also going to delete this app after the tutorial is created, because with this, anyone can access my development store and add the products or delete the products via API. So let's copy this access token, paste this access token here, and now we need app secret key. And for app secret key, I'm gonna scroll down, and here is my API secret key. Just click on this icon here to copy, and then paste here. Once done, click on save, and you can see that our credentials successfully created, and this is the account 2 which I have created. The first one which I was showing you guys was already created, right? Now let's close that and test that. Now we need to get the products, and we can select get many. We can also add the limit here. So if you have thousands of products and you are not trying to make an API call to get those thousands of products and one single API call, you can limit that to 50 or whatever number you want to add in here. So you can limit this API call to get this just 50 products. But in my case, I only have 3 products, so it's just going to show 3 products. There's no need for adding this limit. So I'm gonna select return all. And now let's click on test step. And here you can see that we have these 3 products showing up. Right? So that's how easy it is to connect Shopify with N8N, and that's it for the tutorial. Let me know in the comments below if you are looking for me to generate more workflows, N8N workflows, AI agents to automate the Shopify task. I would love to hear ideas from you guys so I can create these tutorials for you. Until next video, have a great day.